away from that disturbing story and on to the serious charges of corruption against Mumbai civic body, the BMC. This comes from a funny man on the television screen, comedian Kapil Sharma, who has tweeted out how the BMC's officials have demanded that he pay a bribe of 5 lakh rupees to regularize a construction at his bungalow in Versova in Mumbai. His tweet had led to an immediate response from Maharashtra's chief minister, who assuring action in the case. However, now latest reports reveal that Kapil was issued a notice by the BMC in July over the illegal construction on the plot, following which portions of his bungalow were demolished. We have this particular report on that story. Take a look.
We are at the Mara colony in Versova, where Kapil Sharma's office is located, which he is saying he had to pay a bribe for to the BMC and had tweeted to the PM. This is the bungalow that is in contention right now. You can see the demolition that has been done by the BMC. According to Kapil Sharma, the BMC had demanded a bribe of rupees 5 lakh to regularize the work that he had done on this bungalow. In return, the BMC has said that they had not demanded any bribe from him, and that he had done unauthorized work on this bungalow. The unauthorized work involved extra construction that was done on the backside of this bungalow, which you can see in the visuals, and construction done of a second floor in this bungalow where it is not allowed. According to the BMC, the only a first floor is allowed in the bungalows that are there in these in this society, in the Mara society in Versova. Kapil Sharma is standing fast by his claim that he was demanded a bribe from the BMC to regularize these extra construction work that was done by him. However, BMC is also refusing it. Right now, you can see the demolition that was done by the BMC after complaints were received by social activists and residents of this area that Kapil Sharma has done extra construction work in this bungalow. The demolition was done by the BMC on 4th of August, and the second floor and the construction that was done on the backside of this bungalow was destroyed by the BMC. They are still sending their authorities to check if any more construction is being done by Kapil Sharma at this bungalow.
Now, after Kapil Sharma tweeted about BMC officials demanding a bribe from him, the BMC held a press conference. Manohar Pawar, chief of the vigilance department at the BMC, said that the corporation has taken the complaints seriously and will not bear such complaints in the future. Listen in.
Kapil Sharma, inside jo bhi कंप्लेंट कॉरपोरेशन को आई है वो कंप्लेंट के बारे में कॉरपोरेशन ने सीरियसली ले लिया है. बेसिकली कॉरपोरेशन ऐसा कोई करप्शन केसेस है तो किसी को ऐसा बेयर करेगी नहीं, करती नहीं. जिसने ब्राइब मांगा है उसका नाम श्री शर्मा ने देना जरूरी है, ऐसा हमने उनको रिक्वेस्ट भी किया है, वैसा लेटर भी आज हमने उनको दे दिया है. रिक्वेस्ट लेटर की जरा नाम और डिटेल्स जरा दे देना. नाम और डिटेल आने के बाद जो भी रूल्स और रेगुलेशन के हिसाब से जो भी कार्रवाई करनी है वो कॉरपोरेशन कार्रवाई करेगी.
यू कैन वॉच लाइव टीवी ऑन आवर वेबसाइट mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.